We're really excited to talk about our book, The Glitter Plan, the story about how we created Juicy Couture with $200.
We always felt we were so lucky that, you know, part of it is hard work, crazy good product, good timing, luck, everything. And we felt it was sort of a gift to give back to any entrepreneur that wanted to start something. So we wanted to tell our story.
I'm a FIDM alum, alumna. And my first day of school, and it was in a design class with Martin Fung, he asked the question, what does a designer do? And everyone said, make patterns, create product. And he said, no, a good designer is a problem solver. You know, it holds a big place in my heart and my past. And I have to say, I had a lot of really inspiring teachers and I learned how to put a collection together here. And I didn't know that you could actually make fashion a career or turn it into your life. And I learned a lot here.
When we were starting and we had all these employees all of a sudden, and every day I said, oh my God, like I feel like I'm the principal. And every day someone would come in, you know, crying about something else. And my dad called me and I said, oh my, this is crazy. And he said, but that's your job, to solve problems. And it was a great piece of advice. But I think the other advice I would give to any aspiring designer is that bottom line, to me, it's all about product.
All the way.
You have to have product that other people actually want to buy if it's a business. If it's a hobby, it can just be something that inspires you. But if it's a clothing business, you have to make some kind of product that somebody else is going to be as obsessed with as you are. Every day, something reminds me of, like, this is exactly what it was like when we were building Juicy.
It's really fun working every day with your bestie. I mean, it really doesn't seem like work. And it's incredible to be able to do what you love. I mean, we're really lucky that most people don't get to have their passion be their job.
It's also very comforting to have like a best friend to go through all the crazy ups and downs that we went through. 25 years to be partners, to go through, you know, successes and failures and like insane, scary moments where you have so much to like cling on to. We ran a big business and we maintained our individual girl style, which
we lived the American dream.